Writing down every word you said just to watch them go to flames. No, I just feel sorry for you if that's what you think.